All right. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, baby, I come here to just lay it on you, just fuck with you a little bit tonight. Just sitting here thinking about disclosure and wanting you to understand that we are all in disclosure, whether you like it or not. See, this is some things that you're going to have to accept, and you have no way out. It is about you understanding the world that you are truly in. Like they said, Morpheus said, you take the red pill, you take the blue pill, and you go back to Wonderland. No. You take both pills. Because this is the ultimate trip. And guess what, ladies and gentlemen? You don't need your luggage. You know what I'm saying. So it's about thinking, being aware, being to understand what is going on around you. It don't mean panic. It don't mean walking around looking like a goddamn fool, like you scared the fuck to death. You do your thing, and you learn, and you see. And you see the truth as it unveils itself to you. Now, ain't that some shit? And on this beautiful night, how was your night? How was your day? Is it good? And you feeling good? You enjoying the evening because you had a nice day? You know what I'm saying? So just for the fucking fun of it, tell the grizzly, how was your day? Rasta. Rasta.